Absolutely not. Can you imagine opening this and this is the first thing you see?
I only have 20 plants. I have them all in a greenhouse, a majority of them, so I don't technically need that. Ew, please. Didn't order ladybugs at all. This is what I actually ordered. I just ordered 14 of these, and then I guess they gave me free loads of ladybugs, which I don't need at all.
Without all of them coming out all at once, I ended up trapping them in my greenhouse for 3 days. So should I let them go in the wild or what?